Hello and welcome to Polymer Update. I am Pratiksha Karkera and joining me now is the director of Rajoo Engineers, Mr. Sunil Jain. Thank you for joining with us on Polymer Update, sir. Sir, let me start by asking, under the joint venture with Bausano, what new will the industry expect from Rajoo Engineers?
See, we've come up with new products. We have deliberately stayed away from conventional products and we've launched a new product called WPC, wood plastic composite, and very high output compounding lines for PVC.
So while we talk about the traditional pipe market, what more will the pipe market witness in this industry?
I think a lot of UPVC is already, UPVC should come in more often. That should be the future forward.
So India is all ready for virtual reality and we see Rajoo Engineers embracing it and taking it a step forward here, right here at PLASTINDIA 2018. What more would you like to comment on it?
In all these shows, we've always been coming up with machines. So this time, we thought we should do something different to attract people. And that's the reason why we launched this platform, digital platform with virtual reality. It gives you the feeling that you are inside a machine. That's the reason why we took this bold step forward. And at Rajoo, we've always done things which people say are crazy. And we always come up with these new things.
Thank you so much for speaking with us on Polymer Update, sir. Thanks for watching.